Anton Piller order. A court order allowing a plaintiff to go to someone's premises and seize documents entry must be with that someone's permission, but if refused would be a contempt of court, used in extreme cases when a prospective defendant might destroy documents, especially computer files, if they knew a court case was coming. Anton Piller order. Anton Piller order.